to the slaughterhouse.
Hello again, everyone.
We're going to try that again because you couldn't hear anything.
Nope.
Hello, I forgot to hit the button beforehand.
Hello, everyone.
You're probably trying to be lip readers, and I'm not good at that. So I'm sure there are some of you that aren't great at that either.
Oh, Lindsay, thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Lindsay.
Got ourselves an encore.
Okay. Oh, great. Yeah. We have two regular slots available. We do ask for PayPal donations for those. If you have to do it on Super Chat, we do ask for a minimum of 10. And then we still have two encore slots.
Yes. I was going to run through and say hello to...
Say hello to everyone.
Unbecanter Benutzer. Hope I said that right. Sean, Lindsay, Nova, Carolyn, Apex, Charles, Filthy Breakdowns, Bree, Chris Scott is in the house, Kyle, Kakashi 0465, hello Brandon G, Morgan,
just wave like a goofball.
Damn Alien Bone, Commissar Bob Ross is in the house, hello
to everyone that he just said.
Apex says, I sent in two songs. I don't see them on the list. We will check PayPal again.
Okay, yes. So let's say that requests are closed for the moment. Because I need
How is everyone's Friday? Oh, Lindsay, with another 20. Thank you. And I know what your other request is, and I'll have that. I'll get that on there for you.
Oh, sorry.
Because I know... Okay, some Nightwish.
What?
That's Lindsay's second encore slot.
Okay, then we have one encore slot available.
It's been a week, to say the least. It's been a week, and I was really looking forward to tonight, and then about a little over an hour ago, Chels told me some sad news. Hank von Helvet, from one of my favorite bands, Turbo Negro, he passed away at the age of 49, and this might sound weird to some people, but some people might get it. I lost my best friend in a car accident 15 years ago. I have a lot of special memories with him. He was like a brother to me. He was always at my house. He was the type of guy that could just walk in the front door. If he didn't walk in the door and knocked, my mom would get onto him. Like, Josh, what the hell are you thinking about? We were practically inseparable. We had the glory days of wanting to be Jackass stars, the next Jackass. We were the Knights of Pain. Ridiculous name, but I digress. We experienced a lot of new music with each other. That was my music buddy. We were into the same punk bands. That's how we first, met up with each other. We wore the same punk band t-shirt to school one day. I was like, oh, shit. So after that, we were just, constantly getting in trouble with each other. Well, he had a Vans. We were skateboarders. He was much fucking better than me. I was better at falling on my ass than staying on the skateboard. But he got this Vans compilation CD in a skate magazine, and Turbo Negro was on there. Turbo Negro Must Be Destroyed. And we got hooked on these guys. And then, like, I don't know if anyone remembers the show Wild Boys with Chris Pontius and Steve-O on MTV2. That was a long time ago. But the theme song was The Age of Pamperius by Turbo Negro. And anyway, all of these memories, where I'm going with this is, when I, Chels told me the news about Hank, I teared up a little bit because it's like losing a piece of my friend, again. So it's a little tough. But before we kick off the stream, I am going to play our favorite song.
Go ahead. Real quick, I'm going to go ahead and share the link. Please let me know if you sent in a request and you don't see your name on here. You will be added, even if it was right when we closed requests. We're still going to... We'll get you on there. Okay.
Yes. So when we kick it off tonight, I'd like to play a song. It's my favorite Turbo Negro song. Rest in peace, Hank Von Helvet. I haven't honestly... Once Hank left Turbo Negro, I stopped listening to him because it wasn't the same. To me, it was like when Dave Brocky passed away with Gwar. It wasn't the same because Hank just has that voice. And if you've never listened to the band, you'll get your first taste of them tonight. And yeah, so
I need a tissue really quick.
Just a little sad about it. Yeah, but good memories. Thank you guys, thank you so much for the virtual hugs. I appreciate that.
All right.
Okay, Sean. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Sean.
Oh, man. I'm so sorry, Morgan.
Which one?
It's the Heads Mounted Sideways.
That's such a cool name for a song, too. Heads Mounted Sideways.
We have some new Made in Taiwan tonight, everyone, and I am so excited about this.
Okay.
And if you want to know what tomorrow's videos are, there's only one because we got blocked.
Yeah.
Our corn reaction got fucking blocked. Go figure, right? Who saw that coming? I actually didn't.
I have a tickle. Because
we've been doing really good with blocks lately, except for Rammstein all of a sudden.
A minute. Oh, we don't have any mints, and I'm not going to chew gum. I can't be that person. Dang it. Okay. I wish we had hard candies. Okay. Thinking out loud. Let's go.
Okay. So I'm going to start the night off. This is in memory of Hank Von Helvet and my best friend Josh. This is Turbo Negro, Fuck the World. This was one of our favorite songs to listen to. The video quality is not that great. This song is just a great fuck you song. 'Cause baby, you Familiar with Jackass or like Viva La Bam, Wild Boys, this band might sound very familiar. All My Friends Are Dead was a huge hit.
That one I do remember. That's a good song.
It's just you think that everyone lives forever, and then you just have those reminders like that that they don't, and you don't either. So it's eye-opening and sad at the same time.
Yeah. Makes you cherish the moments that you do have.
It does. Absolutely.
All right. Thank you for that one.
Yes.
Sean wants us to check out Straight Lines by Bola. I have to become more comfortable.
Oh, yes. Real quick, I wanted to say something. Ben Cliff, what is up? How are you doing? You mentioned the Rollo Tomasi reaction. Guys, I do not sleep on this band. I cannot tell you enough. If you did not watch that reaction to Rollo Tomasi's Drip, just go watch the video. Do not sleep on this band. Like, one song is all I had to hear, and I'm like, nope, I have to know everything by this band now. So
yeah, it was good.
It is really good. Straight Lines by Vola?
Yes.
Someone knows. Just not me. You know what? I started saying tomorrow's reaction.
And then you earlier, stopped?
And then I blanked and stopped. Tomorrow's reaction is a Patreon request for Zarek, who is our Epica dealer. So it is... Oh, Divine Obsession. Is that right? No.
Oh, Obsession is right. Divine is not.
No. Was there?
Shoot, I'm not gonna think of the word now. If one of you knows it, you're free to feel welcome to tell us what it is.
Because yeah,
I'm not coming up with it.
This band reminds me of CKY? No shit.
Happy birthday, Mega Dog.
Happy birthday, Mega Dog.
It is a bittersweet joyride.
But if you're 555, then I'm 666.
Fine. You be both parts. That's fine. I'll be no parts. I should turn this up. Love how it like reverberates.
Trippy. I ate half a brownie.
Just water, Matt. It's just...
You know.
Oh, okay. Well, that doesn't normally happen. I got you now. I'll be real. I was not fully invested in this video.
Okay.
This part.
That sounds CKY-ish as fuck right there.
I do know that death was chasing him. This is a really good song.
Did I scare you?
No. Oh. That was. Did I scare you?
A little bit, yeah. You startled me. From Denmark. Yo.
I can't remember what I was going to say now because scaring you made me giggle and then it went away. Oh, that happens all the time. All of the time those scenarios happen. Fine. Okay.
Can you mute that?
Oh, I sure can mute my computer. Are you going to fire me?
No, I'm not going to fire you.
Great. Pat would like us to check out Sellouts.
Hold on one moment.
Is there something else? Okay.
No, I'm going crazy trying to think of this fucking Epica song we did. It's driving me nuts.
I'll be right back.
I'm not going to... I have to be able to tell everyone. The Obsessive Devotion. That's it.
Not divine devotion.
Devotion, not divine devotion. Not a divine devotion, just a devotion. And that is a Patreon request for Zarek. Like I said, our corn reaction got blocked. So, yeah. I know, I'm itchy. I got this neck beard. I told you. That's all I can fucking grow. I've got some patches. and called me Patches. So they called me in the streets.
Lindsay, no worries. Your encores are at the bottom, so we will not be to them for a while. Hopefully it doesn't take you that long to do dishes. I would be concerned. And mad that no one helped you. Yep.
Sellouts. Misery District. Here we go. Let's wait a week or two. Okay.
Yes, but it's still not gonna grow in on his cheeks.
Ew. The scratches. Sucked into the graphic here. Okay, I had to stop, and I just needed to say this. Charles, you are in my head, man, because I've been trying to place why the beginning sounded so familiar. That riff sounded so much like Marilyn Manson's The Beautiful People.
You should do the ting again.
I will do the ting again.
Cut it off at the ting.
I'm sorry. Sorry. Let's go back to it.
Whoa, I really like this.
I don't know who the vocalist is. How would I know who the vocalist is?
Sellouts. They're new. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah.
Okay, maybe they're not new.
Here, this song is. We're gonna go back to like right here. Now listen for me. Hold on. It's right after this. Right here.
What about it?
Huh?
What about it?
It sounds like Marilyn Manson's Beautiful People. The riff.
Okay.
It's not exactly.
I can hear similarities.
That one's the.
Yep.
Yeah. And this one's. Yeah. You know.
I feel cringy talking about him.
I'm sorry. I was just, you know. It is what it is.
It's okay.
Dude's just trying to cancel himself, you know?
He He's gonna
These guys canceled. Only have 400 subs? Yo, let's make it 401.
Thank you.
Thank you, Asshat.
Yes, thank you, Asshat. Of course. I want to check out more sellouts. Ooh, Bree would like us to check out Vended Bloodline. This is not the new one that has a video, right? Doesn't the new one have a video?
I don't know.
Does it not have a video? I thought you know these things.
No, I don't know these things.
Well, I don't know these things.
So, Antibody. That's the one that Simon told us he thinks we would check.
Yes.
Like, not...
Okay.
Yeah, Bloodline. Good. I think the only other songs we haven't checked out. We listened to Asylum. Okay, so there are a couple that we haven't listened to.
Ooh, what is it? Kill It? That's a cool name. We didn't listen to that one, did we?
No.
Okay.
What?
What is it? Kill It?
That's the name of the album. That's the name of the EP.
I'm cute. I'm silly. Okay. Like, that's familiar. It's the name of the EP. Yeah.
Wait, we got lyrics here. There are lyrics. Boom!
Boom?
Listen to that mini Corey. It's so awesome. I'm so happy about it. You have no idea.
Ooh. Yeah. Ragathorn, Jason.
That was good.
That was good.
That was damn good. Thank you, Bree.
Thank you very much.
That's great news, Ben. I'm happy that it got rescheduled for you. That is awesome. You know, funny enough, tonight is the Born of Osiris Shadow of Intent Signs of the Swarm concert is going on. We weren't able to make it to it because of, you know, kids.
Speaking of kids, I will be right back.
Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Oh, Whitechapel gig. Man, I've seen Whitechapel before. Holy shit. That was an incredible performance. I love Slipknot 2.0. Hello, Jason L. Hello, Ragathor. Greetings from Germany. Well, hello. Thanks for joining us. Michael Scott Mardling. Damn, he so sounds like his dad here. No shit. No shit. He really did. Dud. Yeah. Oh, the booster COVID shot. Yeah. Yeah, that's something we gotta talk about. Fun. So many people are gonna need showers after that gig. You know, I thought everyone was gonna need a shower after the Slipknot gig, but that was like one of the cleanest concerts I've ever been in. Just no BO, no.
Yeah, that was crazy. Nice.
It was weird.
I feel like one of the stinkiest concerts I've ever been to. Was Volbeat stinky? I feel like Volbeat was very stinky. Volbeat. What's the stinkiest concert you've ever been to? I feel like that's a fun question to ask.
Hmm. That is a good question. I would have to say...
Ooh, Avatar. That one Avatar was pretty... Woo. Why do I remember that people stink at concerts?
That's a good question.
Maybe I'm going to get comments with people saying, I don't think about that.
Hey, if they hit the dislike button, it won't show anymore.
It won't.
Whatever that's all about, YouTube.
Did you need the list?
Hey, Matt, did you recognize who was in the picture I took with in Vegas? No, Sean? Who'd you take a picture with? Are you talking about the one you sent me? If so, then I totally missed who it was.
Okay. Sean wants us to check out I Wrestled a Bear Once. Tastes like Kevin Bacon. Oh, goodness. Whoa, Matt. Oh,
okay. So I've heard this
song. You guys see me jump? I jump.
I've heard this song.
I don't know that I've heard this song. It made me itchy.
I don't know. Made you itchy. I made you itchy. It's like a Horse the Band vibe right there.
But you made me look.
This isn't Courtney right here, though, is it? That's not Courtney. Is that really Courtney?
Courtney who?
The plant.
Is that really her?
She's staying, and I wrestled a bear once. I don't think that's her.
It's hard to tell.
I think this is
I don't feel like it is.
Okay.
Okay.
So it wasn't Courtney, okay. That's right, this was before Courtney. Are they still around? When I worked at Hot Topic, I got into this band.
Sabrina, we appreciate it. Requests are closed.
Oh, damn. Thank you.
That breakdown was
shot. We're gonna take a quick break because I forgot to take a leave and I need to refill my water already. And we'll be right back to kick it off with some more tunes. I was wondering if that noise was annoying you yet.
No, it's fine.
Oh, okay. Sometimes
I was wondering why you were doing it.
Because the song was starting off with that tone, so I was trying to match it.
We are just back.
Just for you.
And Daniel would like us to check out Lord of the Lost Ruins.
I like some Lord of the Lost. Okay. Hold up. Did you catch that?
No.
Hold on. I'm gonna start right here. Ah, shit. Hold on. And I'm gonna hold on to the pause button.
You're making me like it more the more I have listened to it.
That's it. That's what I wanted to show you.
It's a keyboard?
Yes, a keyboard. On the guitar, and he is using it. Well, that's who was actually doing the keys. That's what I wanted to show you. I just caught that shit.
That's awesome.
That is fucking cool.
Is it called a keytar? No, isn't that a different thing? I feel like I've heard that before.
Maybe it's a different part. That is amazing. Yeah. Dude, he goes hard in this one.
Ooh. There's a lot happening and I like it. I don't know that we want to call it a P-tar because that does not. That's not a nice name. They should come up with something.
Pizza. think this is my favorite one by them.
That was a cough laugh.
Thank you for the sub, Richard Alvarez. Chels getting a little choked up, so we're gonna let her go cough it up. I love the outros to their music. We good now? All right. We're just playing the outro. That's that beautiful music that you hear right now.
I like it.
Okay, so
here I am. Okay,
we're gonna
I just have this frog that's living in my throat tonight, and anytime I exert too much air or laugh or anything,
we are going to give out a couple freebies here in just a minute after I tell a little story about our day.
Okay. Oh, today, I've been digging into the devil's lettuce. That's why I just trailed off there.
Today, off for a moment. While doing some editing, had some background noise, TV was on. I advise anyone out there to just stay away from daytime court television. Or if you really want to get ripped and watch it, I recommend that too. Because
especially if you have someone else who's ripped with you watching it,
the shit we saw today, this one girl was suing her ex-girlfriend, but they were talking about how this one liked boys, but no, this one liked boys, and
maybe pause.
Yeah, we're gonna pause now.
There's a tiny human that does not need to hear this story.
So, we're gonna give out a free one right now. You go ahead and write a number between 1 and 36, and I will continue that story momentarily. Well, I mean, you can't go...
You know what, Matt? I needed a moment.
No, and now it's there. I was gonna say, you can't go spouting off numbers, Morgan.
Oh, they can.
I mean, yeah, I guess.
I'm not that slow.
He put it off before you wrote it down.
I didn't even get your note.
No, you didn't.
I hate when he does that. He does that shit to me all the time.
All the time. This time I didn't get hit. That was great.
You did? Well, no.
A number between 1 and 36, right?
They could tell on me. Yes.
Yes.
1 and 36. I can't hit you.
Thank you for the sub. I am not sure how to say that. I am so sorry. I would totally butcher that, and I'm so sorry. Have you been paying attention?
Charles Jones, I don't see my 33. Number. Oh, Charles. Charles did it.
Yep. Charles did it with a 33.
Thank you, Charles. I mean, there you go, Charles. Charles guessed the number, so I say thank you, I guess. I'm just nice like that.
And I guess I'll write one now, huh?
Your turn.
Give me just a minute. Itchy, dude. Nick, okay, dude. So this one's going to be between 1 and 37.
That child is in the bathroom.
She is.
Still.
Intentionally, I think. It's between 27 and 37. I'll make it easier. So, daytime court television. This girl was mad at this girl and was suing her for something. No, it was divorce court, which was confusing.
And they were only girlfriends.
Yeah, so it was really confusing.
I'm looking for the Bree. Number. You keep talking.
Bree okay. with the 37.
That just happened. Woohoo!
So this one liked boys, but no, this one liked boys, but no, this one did. No, but this one, because this one liked the really, or the fakey, so why not just like the really? And then there was some weird shit term. Going on here. And then there was one time there were like it's both done, of Apex. These girls are it's dancers, done. Right? And apparently juking means like dancing on some dude's junk because like they were literally twerking in divorce court. And okay. I just couldn't stop laughing.
I thought that was her PG term for doing this.
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Because she made it sound like that's what they were doing in the back seat.
No.
She was just grinding on him in the back seat of a car.
Well, yes.
And then the girl got jealous. That's stupid. Okay.
See, it's just, it's trash.
So that was awful. Okay, but right before that, on the Wendy Williams show, there was Jerry Springer and
Steve Wilkos.
Steve Wilkos?
Yeah.
That's his last name. Yeah, they were on there putting like hand cream on and stuff.
Yeah, but Apex, you said 37 back when Chelsea's number was on there. And then we just redid it.
Yeah. They are separate. We separated them. Gotta keep them separated. Someone knew I was going to do that.
Oh, okay. Oh, then Apex won. 37. Did I totally miss it? I don't know. But Bree even
Bree, thank you very much. Okay.
Damn.
Well, then we just totally missed
Totally it. Missed that one. Our bad. Woo-hoo. It happens sometimes. So, Charles and Apex, just let us know what you would like to hear.
Yep, I'm going to put your names on the list. And thank you for playing.
Apex, I'm always confused.
Another round of Guess That Number.
What is next?
Next we have some MIT.
Sweet. Where am I finding this MIT?
Well, that's a good question. I think that I have that information. Letting Go Part 2 on Abridged Rage. Oh man. I don't know why I have a tickle.
Whoops. Nope, there we go. Not letting oog. Alright. Charles did message me on Discord and said that he feels this is the heaviest one to date, and I've been excited all fucking day to hear this. Here we go.
I'm ready.
You can think, Apex. We got time.
Interrupted my sentence twice now, so that's what
this video is a trip.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. love what you did with the visualizer.
Ooh. I'm sucked in a trance. And I want to dance.
Yes! Tropic Thunder. Tropic Thunder right there. Fucking one of Tom Cruise's best roles.
This is really cool.
Sir, you have outdone yourself.
Ooh, I really like how you let that part end it.
Everything about that was just
fade out. Yeah.
Fantastic. And I got to be the first like on that shit, and that makes me happy. Charles, that's my favorite. You outdid yourself. The visualizer was great. I loved the build up there with what was his name? Les. Man, it's been a minute since I watched that movie. I actually got you into that one.
I do remember. I just don't remember lines from it.
Yeah.
I don't care about it as much as you do.
No. I love that movie so much.
I hated it the first time I watched it.
I'm a lead farmer, motherfucker.
But it was not with you. And then when we watched it, I enjoyed it.
That tends to happen a lot.
It does. Sometimes other people made me hate things that I don't hate anymore.
Oh.
But one of those things that I will probably always hate is going to be Rambo.
Well, that's cool. I just hate Rambo. I don't need you to like Rambo.
I was forced to watch a day's worth of Rambo.
Did you know Rambo is actually based off of a book?
Is it really?
And in the book, Rambo actually dies.
Oh, I didn't know that, but I like
that
ending.
There's only one Rambo. There's only one John Rambo, and he dies.
Okay. Good to know.
Thank you, Charles, again.
Thank you, Charles. Morgan.
Absolute fucking banger.
Would like us to check out Refused. Tannhauser Derive.
Thank you. Les Grossman, that's right, Bone. I think I've listened to this album before. I'm fairly certain. I do know the Refused. I haven't listened to these guys since high school, though, so.
I don't know them.
Shit, that was 17 years ago.
Hello, the Lamb of God. We are doing good.
Ride that I am on.
What?
I said this is an interesting ride.
This is old. This is from the 90s. Every turn we take and every decision that we don't make, even the decision we don't make, will bring us into the secrets of the town. Every corner we turn will lead us. Every corner we turn will lead us down the labyrinth. And every desire that we earn will guide us alive.
I like that,
yeah.
Actually. That was good. I'm just feeling goofy.
Refused to me were always like in the realm of punk hardcore. I forgot how much of a ride. I'm gonna have to see if I can find my refused CDs. That's what I'm saying. It's like, it's in that realm. They've got some hard ass songs too.
Helicopter's taking an awfully long time to fly away. That's what that reminded me of, a helicopter noise at the end. Nope. Oh, just me. Okay.
Oh.
Not that.
No, that was the... That was the end. Oh. End. Like, there was a hidden track.
Okay. For
the outro after that. And thank you, Morgan.
Thank you very much, Morgan.
Okay. Chels, do you tell Matt about crying over you?
What?
I don't know. That's what this Corey said.
I don't know what that means.
Did you cry over me? Or did he cry over you?
Who's Corey Mitchell?
I don't know.
Oh! Ha! 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 Yes. Okay. Dead by April is the name of a band. That is the name of a song. Crying... Over You is the name of the song.
I got you.
It was a really good song. I had not had a chance to tell him about that yet. That's really funny because, yeah, my short-term memory is not great. And that great. One just totally blew away from me. So there you go. That's what happened. No, but we should check out some Dead by April on the channel. They are really good.
Okay.
Really enjoyed them.
All right. I know I've seen that name several times. Several times. So, there's a lot. There's a lot out there that we're trying to get to.
No, not yet.
A New Revolution?
Mm-hmm.
Is it?
Head Against the Wall. And just so you guys know, in case you haven't seen yet, we will not be live streaming tomorrow night. I'm going to have a friend over and you won't be live.
And I'm playing video games.
Yeah, you are.
It's been a minute since I've had a good veg session. You know, video game content and one sitting.
I really hope that whole thing made everyone laugh.
I hope it did too.
I had no clue
what okay, was happening. So... Real quick, I don't want to step on this song, so I am going to back it up and replay it. That brings me to the other divorce court thing. Or not divorce court, the other court thing. There was a talent scout at a baseball game.
You could have waited until I swallowed my water. That's okay. Here's just one.
I never wait for you to swallow.
Sir.
So there's a couple at a baseball game, and sitting next to this dude's wife was a talent scout. Well, he started talking to the chick about how he's a talent scout and he looks for people. And there was a kiss cam, and the kiss cam showed them because they were talking and they were just like, oh, it's not us. And then it showed her actual husband and her, and they were embarrassed after the situation. And I'm just like, what the fuck? Long story short, they were trying to sue this guy to pay for their therapy.
Because they needed couples counseling.
Because
that was such a big deal.
And the judge turned around and said, you guys already needed it, so.
Yeah, so this guy is not responsible for paying for it.
Yeah.
It was good.
That
it was a good ending.
That's why, I don't know.
Yeah, so it's really easy to get wrapped into watching Divorce Court.
It is. It is.
Don't be like us.
Don't. No. Song is A New Revolution. Well, the band is A New Revolution. Head Against the Wall is the name of the song. Thank you for the sub, Spoofy. Gotta give us a minute. I'm gonna go check on her. We'll be right back. I guess I didn't hit the music when we left.
Oops.
I meant to.
They sat in silence.
Or I did. We're going to back it up and restart it.
Yes.
Chels got choked up.
I did.
I'm going to stop trying to be so, you know, funny.
You can't. Can't stop.
Again, a new revolution. Head against the wall.
I don't want you to stop either.
Thank you, Filthy. We will add that to the list. Early 2000s feel to it. Well, it's 2010. Drowning pool vibe. Thank you, Null Unit.
Yes, thank you very much.
We found it.
We did. We appreciate that. And I'm adding it right now. We're gonna put it down at the encores.
Yeah, Mudvayne vibes. Thank you, Carolyn.
Thank you very much, Carolyn.
Never heard of them before. Interesting. So that came out 2010.
That was really good.
And next up, we have for Anon. Is it Algaeon? Algaeon?
Yeah. Into Embers.
Oh. Oh, came out 3 weeks ago. Allegian? Allegian, okay. Sean, we absolutely will. Thank you very much. Oh? I thought this name sounded familiar.
Singing because it's. Do you hear them? Or is it just his vocals? Am I nuts? Is it just one vocalist? Drums is like, ooh.
Not expecting those harmonies there.
Okay, so if there is a second vocalist, that's what I thought. During the chorus, right?
Yeah.
During the chorus.
Just during that one little portion right there. I think what you're hearing are layered vocals. His vocals layered.
Oh, okay.
Is what
there's like some vibration, or maybe
you're talking about when he's just going really hard with it. Yeah, I think you're hearing another layer there.
We'll be right back.
Yes. Yes.
That was really enjoyable. Oh my goodness. Oh, never mind. My eyeballs deceived me. That's new.
Oh, it's 27. That was damn good.
It was very good.
Thank you for that, Anon. The guitarist of that band who is Donald Trump in Nuclear Power Trio.
Okay.
They actually just, aren't they putting out a new album or something like that? Or they just put out a new song? What's his next?
Filthy Breakdowns wants us to check out Archaic Epidemic Erebus.
Slam Worldwide. I think some shit is gonna go down in this video.
Okay. I like how they did the video with the bouncing.
Damn. Must hear the bleh. Yep. Yep. I need that again. Need it again.
Right into the breakdown. Yes.
This is filthy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was from this fucking year? Well, that makes the list for sure.
Mm.
August 20th, 21.
Did you see featuring Tom Barber of Chelsea Grin?
No! Holy shit. Interesting. So, damn filthy. Thank you for bringing
really
the filth.
Good. Thank
as
you.
Always. Always bringing the filth.
Jason would like us to check out Wage War the River. And then after this one, I need just a quick break.
Okay.
Perfect time for me to cough.
Creepy hands, creepy hands, creepy hands.
There's too many of them.
That'd be one hell of a reach around if you know what I'm saying.
Damn it, Matt. Damn it, Matt.
Ooh.
Damn, man. This just packs a punch all around.
Yeah, I really like this.
Don't stop.
That was really good.
Go again.
You're gonna go again?
I didn't. I mean, I would love to go again, but you said we needed to take a break.
This sounds like an interesting conversation. We're gonna take a break.
Thank you, Apex. Thank you very much. And we'll be back with more kick-ass jams. I don't know why I said it like that. That's not... Okay, we are back. Chels has grown a foot taller.
Yeah, how did I get up here?
It's because you're sitting on your knees and on a pillow.
Under me. That's why.
What is next?
Next we have some three teeth.
Shut up!
Okay. F you. American landfill.
Yo! So I know three teeth. Chels has not heard this song. I became obsessed with Three Teeth because they opened for CKY and him in Dallas.
That's right.
Fucking loved this band. They are great to see live. American Landfill. Curious to see how you feel about this one.
As am I.
Operation Mindfuck. Because he was fucking the brain.
Oh!
I mean... Yeah, when I saw these guys, I was an instant fan. Instantly, just I love their industrial.
To it all the time, but I imagine they put on an awesome show too.
Never seen this video though. I like the setup. Yes. They just got done touring with Cradle of Filth. If I am not mistaken. Had no idea who Three Teeth were. They opened up for they were the first band when I saw him, and I was just like, holy fuck. After they left the stage, I was like, all right, I'll be checking more of them out.
August Burns Red. Brandon wants us to check out some August Burns Red.
And thank you again, Apex.
Thank you very much.
While I bring this up, do you want to get your tea ready?
Sure.
Okay.
Drinking some tea for my sore throat.
Up Against the Ropes. Remixed. Okay. Since it is just a music track, I'm going to hit it. And, oh, you took your headphones off. There you go. Why have I never listened to this before? Listen to August Burns Red.
I feel like I've heard some August Burns Red.
This hits, man. Oh. Oh. Yes. What he said.
August Burns Red wants to burn the stream. Shouldn't have said it that way. We got the warning twice. That sounded really extreme.
It did. It sounded really extreme. I don't think the band has anything to do with
it. They're not trying to commit arson. That's not what I meant.
No, but they're making me want to burn shit down. Especially since they're holding a candle
in a controlled environment. Hi, Charles!
Uh-oh. Goodbye, Charles. I need to listen to this album.
Okay. To listen to it together. Ooh.
Oh, another one. Breakdownception.
That was good.
Oh. The way it went out. Damn. Yes. Damn. Thank you so much, Brandon.
There will probably not be a reaction to the whole album.
No. No.
We are just going to end up listening.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, should we save Charles since he...
We'll save it.
We'll save it for him.
Yeah,
for next
we'll save
time.
It okay. For him for the next
since
weekend.
Since his internet crapped out.
Yeah.
He's one of our mods, so we will do that. Okay. Apex wants... Minimic Liquid.
Hmm. 13 years ago. Thank you, Brandon.
Thank you, Brandon. It's still hot.
Woo. Oh! Okay, Lindsay asked a good question earlier. She said, I lost it. I had it. How do you tell what they are saying when they do those growls? So the funny thing is, in the beginning, you're not going to really be able to tell. It's one of those things that the more and more you listen and you get into other genres, you'll start to pick up on more, and then it becomes easier and easier. Now, I don't get it on all of them. There are some out there I call bullshit.
There are some that are just not easy to understand.
All right. Mnemic. Just going to say mnemic. Liquid. Mnemic liquid. Don't juke on me.
It's just thinking the same thing, but I wasn't gonna say it out loud. I wasn't gonna say it. Juke with my teeth. No.
Yeah.
that line.
From
That's what I heard.
It, honestly,
that was good.
It sounded like something that you would have heard on an action movie in the early 2000s.
Thank you very much for that one, Apex.
Yes, thank you, Apex.
All right. Ready to go on to the encore?
Yes.
Encore time.
All right. First up, we have here. It's probably easier if I just do this.
Youngblood.
Give me just a second.
Okay. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us. We appreciate all of the requests and donations. Come join us on Discord. Check out our Patreon. Feel free to donate to the Slaughterhouse with either a super chat or PayPal donations.
Thank you, Tito Kren and Alex Capo, for subbing. Yes,
thank you very much.
Yes. So this one is for Lindsay. It is Youngblood, I'm With You, Avril Lavigne
cover.
With Avril.
Ooh. Lavigne.
And Avril Lavigne.
I like. Oh, and she's there too? I really like this song. I'm gonna grab my tea.
I love you, Apex.
I'm standing on the bridge, waiting in the dark. I thought that you'd be here by now. There's nothing but the rain, no footsteps on the ground. I'm listening, but there's no sound.
Isn't that? Can you pause this for a second? Okay, say what you will about Avril. She got me through a lot of stuff, this song in particular. So, if you're not gonna be kind, then you should probably leave. Thank you very much.
Avril Lavigne never ages.
Mm-mm.
What the fuck?
Fountain of Youth. She found it. Isn't anyone trying to find me? Will somebody come take me home? It's a jail cold night. Trying to be out this life. I want you to take me by the hand, take me somewhere new. I don't know. Anybody here I know, 'cause nothing's going right and everything's a mess. Who wants to be alone? Is anyone trying to find me? Will somebody come take me home? It's a damn cold night, trying to figure out.
I honestly don't think I ever heard the original.
It's good. It's good too, but I love acoustic. So this is amazing. Thank you so much, Lindsay. Oh, that was cute.
So
that was great. Thank you for that, Lindsay. Thank you, Lindsay. I wouldn't have heard that if you hadn't recommended it, and I loved it.
I've got to be real with you. I just found out that I still have a thing for Avril Lavigne.
I understand that.
I mean,
as you should.
Yeah, you know. Always have, though. That's the thing. Is I did way back then, and now I realize I still do. It's weird.
Some Nightwish.
But it's like she's never aged.
Ooh, more acoustic.
Oh, yes, yes. This one is on Discord as well. Hold on 1 second. And I will hit that. Oh, shit. Hold on 1 second. Unbecanter, if you are in our Discord or join our Discord and drop your channel on there, I'll be more than happy to go check it out.
Yep, there's a channel just for promoting yourself.
Yeah. And now we're going with Nightwish. How's the Heart Acoustic? Planet Rock Acoustic Session. Planet Rock. Good morning, Tormentor.
Chels, a fellow man with her to spare. Here I am to share the fear, an act of kindness, without a name and how's the heart? Underneath the silence, how's the wand? Drowning in the mire, let us out, human being.
Oh man.
Love the harmonizing.
My eyes, she would sing me to sleep.
Yeah,
right now.
You can do that to me too.
That's Troy, if I remember correctly. Thank you, Lindsay.
Thank you very much.
I don't know that's one we would have, you know,
no, that
ever had
hit our radar at all.
Yeah, no, not at all. That was a beautiful performance. If I remember correctly, that's Troy.
I'm bad with that.
I wasn't crying. I was just, my eyes are drying out.
Don't cry.
I need to put my glasses on.
You should be wearing your gamer glasses.
I actually should be wearing my, my screen glasses. Okay.
Filthy breakdowns.
Yes.
It's like it's to check out some gamma sector. Guessing this is more heavy.
So,
I think we're going to go from two pretty acoustic songs to rah, rah, rah. Well, I know the last song.
Rah, rah, rah.
Yeah, rah, rah, rah.
Rah, 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 rah.
What I said. Here we go, rah, rah, rah.
I remember that art. And thank you for the sub, Dan the Man. You are the man, Dan. Thank you, my man.
Breakdown robot. It sounded like he said pillow fight. I don't think he said pillow fight, but that's what I heard.
The sub, Baney.
Thank you very much.
Hold on 1 second. Chels has a sore throat going on right now. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back.
Yes, we are.
Hopefully that's the last cough attack before we're done.
Mexico.
they can hear it, but you're breathing really heavy.
I'm sorry.
I can hear it. You're like, yeah, one of those. Apex. I will be fine. Was that the end? I thought you started it over for a second. Christmas morning.
Don't you fucking stop on me now. You stopped.
You wanted more presents, but...
I did.
Stop being greedy.
I did. Thank you very much, Filthy Breakdowns, for the filthiest breakdown of the night. If Dan is the man, what am I? Or what are you? That question will haunt me until the end of time. I don't know what I am. I'm an organic being. I am a flesh suit taxi.
Weird.
I'm a meat bag.
You are a meat bag. I'm a meat bag. I'm wearing a skin suit. Okay, here we go.
Just not mine.
Not your skin suit. We're done here. No unit wants us to check out mindless self-indulgence. La-di-da-di.
You mean? Mm-hmm. To the people in the house who are about to witness something you have never witnessed before. You said you've been for any moment and it's likely to grow as a little chicken. That's not in the place to be. We're gonna show you how we do it for the year 2005, kicking it my feet. Cause I got a money feeling you are sick of all the rappers biting their round. Because we need you to backstab is when it comes to me and my associate. Can't even have a narrative comparison because we know how to fuck up water. We know this to a press upon which we improve. I wish I knew what I just said because there's another case. So you all don't miss as we go a little something like this.
Conceited bastard.
Well, that's true. That's why we never have no beef. And so I wash off the soap and I brush the gold teeth. You change my clothes, lock my hair. I'm busting out the brand new Gucci underwire.
And for all the little girls that I might take home, we have
the Chels baby powder and the hello hello. Fresh dress like $1 million. Go on the hot tops and pop the fly collar. Step out the crib, start short.
Bet this one's really fun to memorize. Okay, but I'm not doing it.
Stop it, leave her. If I can have you, she can't either.
You give me some play. Stop avoiding me like you is gay. I went by pets whenever you say.
Bitches love me cause
signal that I can Jimmy, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. Love your tippy-tippy baggy ways. I guess that's why you're always getting late. On and on and on and on and
hey, whatever.
I said
and then I gave her a kiss.
I said, you can't admit
I am too young for you, miss.
She said, no, you are not.
Then she starts crying.
I said, I'm 18 and she says, serious. Go ask my mother. But there ain't no pussy. You can't be my lover.
I want you
J-Rock?
Almost sounded like my laugh right there.
People, we're talking about Kenny Mohammed, the human orchestra. I'm not joking, you know. He's wicked, he's living, he's vibing with the hardcore verbal beatery. Beatbox criminal, topping his category.
I wish I could beatbox that fucking good.
Mindless CD.
I mean, that is a talent. You know. Yeah. We have had a blast with you guys tonight. Thank you for hanging out with us. Tomorrow's video is Epica, The Obsessive Devotion. I remembered it now.
You did.
I did. Yay! Apex, you're awesome. Thank you.
Yes.
All of you guys are awesome. Thank you all so much.
Thank you so much, Sean. Thanks to our mods.
Yeah, thank you to our mods. Thank you for all your support. We will be taking tomorrow night off. We're talking about another Twitch stream, possibly on Sunday, depending on how Chelsea's feeling.
Yeah.
We'll update everyone on Discord on that one. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. Thank you for the kick-ass tunes. We will be back at it next Friday night. Same time, same filthy channel. Now, I've decided to do something different tonight. I'm going to pick a song out on Spotify to send you guys off with.
There okay? you go. I like that idea.
And
thank you very much, Damn Alien. I will be trying to feel better.
So, this band here... it's a short song. Hopefully it puts a smile on your face. You guys have an awesome night.
I don't want to make sex, eat chocolates, look at animals, take walks. No. You come home and you say, hush me or touch me down there. I like that. I don't think so, Annie. Don't have time, want to drink, cigarette. You know, does I need Annie? I tell you what, I just want bang, bang, bang. I don't want to talk to you. I just want bang, bang, bang. I don't want to know your name. I just want bang, bang, bang. I don't want a relationship. I just want bang, bang, bang. Fresh, you drive me insane. Hashmir, you look so good in that hat. Why don't you give me lots of kiss? Round, I don't think so, Annie. You want me to do things to you like the sun and the moon. Idiot, I don't have time. I have too many women. All I got time for, you know what, is I just want bang, bang, bang. I don't want to talk to you. I just want bang, bang, bang.